Hello. In this video, we're going to give you a brief introduction to the seat positioning capabilities of ANSA. As in reality, a seat kinetic mechanism consists of various components, for example, a cushion, a backrest, a headrest, and so on, which within ANSA are the kinetic rigid body entities of the model. The different bodies are connected to each other using the kinetic joint entities, which are responsible for defining the degrees of freedom of each movement. These can be viewed through the database browser under the kinetics category. The seat in ANSA is moved in a similar way as it would in reality. For example, if one wants to adjust the backrest angle in a real case, they would have to pull the corresponding lever or press a button to perform the movement. In the same way, the kinetic configuration entities exist within ANSA. In this case, some configurations have already been created for demonstration purposes. Each of these configurations represents the button that would release a locked joint in a real seat in order to allow relative movement between two or more different bodies. For example, if we look at the backrest configuration, all the joints are locked except the joint that defines the degrees of freedom of the backrest rotation. So, by defining a step for the movement, one can adjust the backrest angle. Similarly, other configurations such as the height can also be adjusted. Once the desired position of the seat has been achieved, it can be saved within the ANSA database. These configurations need to be created only once. They are saved within the seat model, and thus all other users can use them at any point in the future. A complete list of different positions can be saved in the database, allowing easy access from any user that would like to use them. The seat can be directly moved to any of the saved positions through the context menu. There is also a more advanced and sophisticated tool, the seat positioning. This can be accessed through Safety, Seat, Positioning. This tool includes a definition of various popular protocols, which means that the user does not need to refer to the literature in order to find out the necessary steps to position the seat. The user is guided through a wizard to perform the necessary steps in order to move the seat to its final position, while providing only a minimum input, such as the seat field, the cushion of the seat, and the corresponding configuration at each step. At every step of the process, the user is able to control the specific movement by defining a specific value and setting the seat to its extreme positions, lowest, highest, and so on, or by skipping a step completely. In addition, the tool allows a preview of the movement at any point. The user is taken through the steps in order to achieve the desired position. At the final step, a summary of all the previous steps is available and the positioning process can be saved as a script. The script can be used in order to prevent the user from having to go through the wizard again in order to position the seat. Furthermore, due to the fact that all the inputs are parameterized through variables, the user can run loops for these variables and perform a stochastic analysis in order to see how a parameter affects the final positioning, and of course, save the current seat position, which any user can use at any point again and again. As with the kinetic configuration tool, a list of different positions can be saved within the database, allowing easy access through the kinetic position category in the database browser. Through the list, the user can also input the position as a solver file containing keywords. This file, when merged with the seat file, will move the seat to the desired position, ensuring that the original file will not be affected, and thus ensuring that the solution can proceed without any issues. Thank you.